this video shows the optional console on the port side removed. And that is sitting here. Very easy to take on.